Hi, my name is Hala El-Rashidi. I'm the Taxpayer Rights Advocate at the Minnesota Department of Revenue, and to help you understand your rights as a taxpayer, I'm going to answer some of your tax questions. What if after I file my Minnesota income tax return, I realize I made a mistake? If you realize you made a mistake, you can file an amended Minnesota income tax return. Go to our website, revenue.state.mn.us, and in the search, enter M1X, and be sure to include the tax year that you're amending. I can't afford to pay my taxes. What do I do? If you can afford to pay some, pay as much as you can. That will help reduce penalties and interest. You may also be eligible for a payment agreement or a compromise. Contact us to find out if you qualify. I'm having a hard time solving my tax problem with the Minnesota Department of Revenue. What do I do? The Taxpayer Rights Advocate Office is here to help. If you're having a hard time solving your issue with the department and you've tried everything, contact the Taxpayer Rights Advocate Office. We can't always give you the answer you want, but we will listen to your concerns and try to help you.